show starts in 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Till we find ourselves on the path of one. As you can see, we're doing things a little bit different this year because we're right in the midst of a COVID-19 global pandemic, and it's important that we as CGL play our part in flattening the curve. And so we're here at the iconic Imperial Wonders Cricket Stadium, about to bring you the awards at the comfort of your own home. Ladies and gentlemen, my name is Lesego Powe, your host for this evening. Now I will urge you to grab your cup of coffee or maybe something a little bit stronger so that you can sit back, relax and enjoy what we have in store for you today. So without wasting time, let's jump into the awards. A warm and exciting welcome to the 2019-2020 Central Gauteng Lions Annual Awards. A special good evening to the former CGL President, Chairman, former CGL Board Member Jack Mari Singh. A special welcome to our newly elected CGL Board of Directors, Cricket South Africa Board Members, CSA Acting CEO Dr. Jack Fowle and his executive team. A warm welcome to the CGL CEO John O'Leaf Wright and his executive team, honorary live vice presidents of the CGL, CGL sponsors, media partners, esteemed guests, you ladies and gentlemen at home, welcome to the 2019-2020 CGL Awards. As you know, all protocol observed. Now, tonight is all about reflecting, recognizing and celebrating yet another stellar cricket season and its achievements. And not only that, but we also celebrate the individual performances from our KFC mini cricket, but also our youth, our schools, clubs, coaches, women, scorers, blind and deaf cricket, semi-professional men and women, national representation and presidential recognition. So joining us tonight is the world-renowned blind cricket and the ever-competitive deaf cricket team, which is over 20 players who were selected for the various national squads. We also have the SA Under-19 captain, who's Bryce Parson, who led the team during the recent ICC Under-19 World Cup. We also have my personal favourite, who is Ayabonga Khakha, who was part of the SA squad during the ICC Women's T20 World Cup in Australia earlier this year. We also have the Under-19 Kaya Majola Week, which showed us that the CGL franchise is dominant throughout by winning 5 out of 6 games held at the Micah House in Pietermaritzburg. Who will forget the sweet success and the hard work of the Lions Cubs team winning the Franchise Cubs Week held in Stellenbosch at the beginning of the year? And last but not least, the Gauteng Scorers Association won the Scorers Association of the Year award for the 13th consecutive year in the 2019 CSA Awards. Ladies and gentlemen, this is but a few of the many more accolades received from the season. So let's get straight into what really went on in this past season.
There is a home for the roaring crowd, the legends and the lovers of the game. We have built a home for the great because we acknowledge that you've always been a winner. You are never really done. You grab your medal and wake up ready for another one. You get up again, tie your laces and brace yourself for what's next. Chest is up, ready to take their breath away, because like us, when the rest are satisfied, you continue going. Season after season, you keep knocking a six, whether a boardroom pitch or just being the best on pitch, you're in your own league. We have made a home for victories, for history, for legacies and to inspire communities. We have made room for those unforgettable moments in life that surpass the test of time. We aren't made like the rest, and neither are you. You are a born winner, a champion. It is in your blood to keep going, because when they think you're done, you do it better. Now go on, beat your best.
Fellow South Africans,
Does that ring a bell? Of course. I mean, we've been hearing a lot of these presidential addresses the last couple of weeks, but it's not any of that that's happening right now. We are about to kickstart our awards, and before we do that, I'd encourage everyone to go onto either Facebook, Instagram, Twitter, whatever social media platform that you'd like to use, but I'd want you to just go in there and let everybody know that the awards are happening at the moment, because I mean, you can't be the only one watching it, right? Give the people what they want. Tag them in, guys, and let them also tune in and enjoy the awards for this evening. But you know what? For now, I want us to check out a message from our former CGL president and chairperson, Mr. Jack Mindset.
Thank you very much, Lesego. And thank you once again for agreeing to host these beautiful awards on a yet chilly Wednesday evening. A very good evening, ladies and gentlemen, viewers at home, and all protocol observed. My name is Jack Madison, the former president and chairperson of the Central Gauteng Lions Cricket Union. I do hope that you are in the comfort of your homes and doing your bit to assist in the flattening of the curve and fighting this pandemic. Remember, always keep on washing your hands by using a soap or a 70% alcohol-based sanitizer, and keep the social distance of between 1.5 and 2 meters. As Lesego has mentioned, today we are going to conduct these awards a little bit differently and creatively due to the extraordinary challenges facing all of us globally. But this will not deter us from celebrating success. I also noted the comments from Mr. Graham Smith in support of Sourav Ganguly of India as the next ICC president. I would like to echo Graham's words and throw my support for Mr. Ganguly. He is a great ambassador of the game who has demonstrated absolutely fantastic leadership capabilities, and not forgetting his obsession of commercializing the sport that we so desperately need due to this pandemic, which will impact the international distribution of funds to various countries affiliated to ICC. At the present moment, in my humble opinion, I do not think that we have a leader in the country that is ready for the ICC presidential role. And I'm sure that we will have someone ready in the near future. If I look at the current leadership talent we have in Northern's cricket president, KZN cricket president, Western Province cricket president, and our own Madam President, Mrs. N. Villas, they are all capable of leading CSA presidency role and eventually the ICC presidential role. As this is my final address, I would like to thank each and everyone that has supported me and the former CGL board members throughout our tenure. I'm extremely humbled and grateful to have been given the opportunity to lead the board and the operational team that have won almost everything that is to be won in cricket. From Players of the Year awards, Groundsmen of the Year, Coaches of the Year, Team of the Year, various competitions in various structures, you name it, CGL has trophies to show off for it. I wish to extend my humble thanks to the union, the current CGL board, CGL clubs, CGL staff, Lions Board and Gauteng Cricket Council for giving me the opportunity to be part of this magnificent, epic setup. A big thank you goes to the following. my beautiful wife and my two boys for always supporting me throughout this journey at Central Gauteng Lions. I'll be forever grateful for their care and their support throughout my journey to date. A big thank you goes to Dr. Jacques Fall, Graham Smith, and their various respective teams for their unwavering support to CGL. We are truly grateful and humbled. A big thank you goes to all the cricket unions, especially our friends across the Jackskay River. The Northern Cricket Board, led by a very good friend of mine, Mr. Tebogo Siko. I need to mention that they have always been our daily bread for the past three seasons, and it's always a pleasure playing them, and a cherry on top, beating them. A special thanks goes to Imperial as the naming rights sponsor for Central Gauteng Lions, and I would like to take this opportunity to thank Mr. Mohammed Akuji and his exco for supporting Central Gauteng Lions, but most important, for setting up COVID-19 testing stations nationally, especially at the Imperial Wanderers Stadium. A massive thank you goes to all the schools affiliated to us, and I wish you the best of luck on the 1st of June 2020. It is going to be a massive challenge, but please be aware that Central Gauteng Lions Cricket Union will be with you all the way. A great thank you to all our CGL affiliates, with special emphasis to our blind cricket, deaf cricket, and the Scorers Association, who consistently sustain success on a yearly basis. A massive thank you goes to all those hardworking service providers to Central Gauteng Lions. A great thank you goes to the Gauteng Department of Sports, Arts, Culture and Recreation. A massive thank you to our outgoing sponsor, Toyota Leidenbeck, which is part of the Motors Group. Thank you very much for being part of Central Gauteng Lions. We have done fantastic things together. We will be announcing our fleet sponsor very, very soon. Please watch the space. To all CGL sponsors and partners, thank you very, very much for sticking it out with us during these difficult times. And funny enough, but most importantly so, we are attracting new sponsors and partners, which is really amazing during these difficult times. And it really proves that we have made an excellent choice by appointing Mr. Jono Leithright as our Chief Executive Officer. It really shows that the great work that Jono and his team are doing out there. A massive and great special and warm welcome to our new diesel sponsor for our stadium, Masana Petroleum Solutions. A massive thank you to the Managing Director, Mr. Morena Sitole, and his team for this amazing partnership for the next 3 years. I would also like to give an astronomical thank you and gratitude to all the fans that continue to support the union, the stadium, various teams and various initiatives at the Imperial Wanderers Stadium. We are what we are because of your support. Thank you, thank you, thank you very much. On that note, it is with great excitement for the appointment of Mrs. Ann Velas as the new president of Central Gauteng Lions. This is history in the making at Central Gauteng Lions to have the first female president I'm absolutely chuffed, and I would like to express my sincere and heartfelt gratitude to the board for her selection. A massive congratulations to her two vice presidents, Mr. Batlalefeng Lakilisele and Mr. Ibrahim Lambert. A great and fantastic selection to her independent lead director, Mrs. Ziyanda Ngobo. There has been a lot of misleading narratives about the transformation of our board, and I would like to advise all the viewers out there tonight that Central Gauteng Lions always had a transformed board since 2012. The current board is made up of 2 white, 5 black Africans, 3 Indians, 2 coloured, but most importantly, we have 3 women directors, which is absolutely fantastic. We also have alternate directors from our Rainbow Nation. 1 white, 1 black African, and 1 Indian. I would like to take this opportunity to thank the Central Gauteng Lions Members Council for the makeup of this board. Well done. You need not to pat yourselves on the back. Enough about all board men, all board matters. Tonight is about reflecting, recognizing, and celebrating all the individuals, talent across all Central Gauteng Lions structures. Hence the theme for tonight is hashtag bringing up the best. It simply means excellence to Central Gauteng Lions. The show that we have put together for you seeks to celebrate the up-and-coming young talent that Central Gauteng Lions continues to harness. To all the winners tonight, I would like to extend my sincere appreciation and congratulate you on your personal achievements. To John Olivright, Wanele Mgomezo, and your respective teams, I bow to you for this amazing work that you have done to keep our brand as the leading brand in the country, and most important, for pulling such amazing virtual awards. The Central Gauteng Lions family is extremely proud of all your hard work, dedication, professionalism, and passion for the brand. On that note, ladies and gentlemen, enjoy the show, and back to you, Lesego.
Thank you very much, Mr. Marising. Let's listen in to a few messages from our partners and our sponsors who continue to play a pivotal role in the success and the sustainability of our union.
To our Imperial Alliance stars, other guests, ladies and gentlemen. These are undoubtedly extraordinary times, and extraordinary times call for extraordinary celebrations. And despite the challenging economic environment around all of us and the COVID-19 pandemic, I'm so grateful and honored to be part of this virtual celebration so we can all come together to celebrate our sporting stars, the Imperial Lions. Only a few months ago, Imperial took over the sponsorship of the Imperial Lions team. And I have to say that during this time and during the last cricket season, our management team have been watching each and every one of our Imperial Lions stars with utmost pride and awe as you played your matches, as you've achieved huge successes both as a team and as individual players, and also as you posted all those social media videos giving support, encouragement, and messages to your fans. When we took over the sponsorship, we always said that it was going to be a partnership. So I would like to say a huge thanks to Jono, the team, and to the Imperial Lions players for welcoming Imperial as a partner, and more than that, for making us part of your sporting family. We've certainly enjoyed our journey with you thus far, and undoubtedly during these times, our Imperial Lions team have shown their courage and their resilience. At Imperial, we have our tagline, which is Beyond Possibility.
It has the power to inspire. It has the power to unite people in a way that little us does. It speaks to youth in a language they understand. Sport can create hope where once there was only despair. It is more powerful than governments in breaking down racial barriers. It laughs in the face of all types of discrimination. The heroes are standing with me are examples of this power. They are valiant, not only in the playing field, but also in the community, both local and international. They are champions, and they deserve the world's recognition. Together, they represent an active, vigorous Hall of Fame. A Hall of Fame that goes out into the world, spreading hope, inspiration, and hope. Their legacy will be an international community where the rules of the game are the same for everyone, and behavior is guided by fair play and good sportsmanship.
Sports definitely has the power to change lives. And guys, as you can see, we've changed things up a bit. Now we are Pagati inside. We're about to go into the very first award for this evening. And this award seeks to celebrate blind and deaf cricket achievements, where the team members flew the national flag with pride and achieved the greatest of results.
Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. I am Ilani, the Central Gauteng Lions Senior Provincial Women's Captain. Welcome to the 2019-2020 CGL Awards. I hope you will enjoy the show tonight. I have the pleasure of announcing the Blind and the Deaf Cricket Award winners. The 2019-2020 CGL Blind Cricket winners are as follows. The Rookie of the Year goes to Nchabulo Mukubane. The Bowler of the Year goes to Dr. Malinga, B1. The Batter of the Year goes to Johan Schuder, B1. Players Player of the Year and Administrator of the Year goes to Isaac Asanda Bitla, B2. And Player of the Year goes to Butle Bitla, B2. And the Coach of the Year goes to Michael De Silva. The 2019-2020 CGL Deaf Cricket winners are as follow. Bowler of the Year goes to Sivesh Punsami Mutu. The Batter of the Year goes to Gareth Harris. Player of the Year goes to Sivesh Punsami Mutu. And Players Player of the Year goes to Shani Diyaga. Congratulations to all the award winners and stay safe.
And up next is Ruben Mandlazi. He is the CGL Cricket Services Manager. He will be telling us a little bit more about the different cricket structures within the union.
We started mini cricket, which is a grassroots. We roll out these programs in hubs, RPCs, schools. So it is where we identify our talent. And then from there, we accelerated to our hubs, where now traditionally called hardball cricket, from under 9, 10 up, where the guys start playing more formal cricket. And they start wearing pads, using gloves. Then we move on to schools cricket, and then we move on to provincial cricket as well. And along the pipeline, we do have semi-professional cricket, we do have academies, we do have clubs, we do have women's cricket, we do have blind cricket as well. I know a lot of people don't know much about blind cricket. We have champions in this place.
Hi guys, it's Kagiso here. I just want to congratulate all the winners who have won at this year's awards. Your hard work does not go unnoticed. Also to the nominees, keep it up, your time will come. And to the rest of the CGL family, the players in particular, keep it up, keep the good work up. We've had a great year. Let's keep churning the great performances out.
And now moving on to the CGL Youth and KFC Awards. To present the CGL Youth Awards, please welcome Joshua Richards.
Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. My name is Joshua Richards and I'm the opening batsman for the Imperial Lions. It gives me the greatest pleasure to announce and congratulate all the 2019-2020 CGL Youth Award winners. And I encourage all the up-and-coming talented players out there to constantly strive for excellence. Without further ado, I'll now be announcing the award winners. Under 13 Boy Player of the Year goes to Kwena Mapaka. Under 13 Girls Player of the Year goes to Otawa Bidley. Under 15 Boys Player of the Year goes to Ruben Dutoy. Under 16 Girls Player of the Year goes to Kayla Abbott. Under 17 Boys Player of the Year goes to Kaya Isaacs. Under 19 Boys Player of the Year goes to Bryce Parsons. And under 19 Girls Player of the Year goes to Louise Kent. Also, a huge congratulations to the under 15 team for being the CGL Team of the Year.
Let's have a listen to Gary Moore as he speaks about the importance of the KFC mini cricket structure. And directly after that, we jump to Joshua Richards, who will be announcing the KFC Mini Cricket Coordinator of the Year Award.
It's important in the Cricket South Africa pipeline to make sure that we give our small kids the right tools to actually get them ready for the next level. And obviously with that goes hand in hand our volunteers, our teachers within the school space, to making sure that we're giving the kids the right wings to fly and the right ingredients.
It gives me the greatest pleasure to announce the KFC Mini Cricket Coordinator of the Year. And this award goes to Malashani Ramasia. Congratulations to all the award winners and stay safe.
A big congratulations to all the Youth Award winners and the KFC Mini Cricket Coordinator of the Year. Now we move on to the umpires, the scorers, Staff Long Service Award. And to announce that, let's welcome the CGL CEO, Mr. Jono Leifright.
It gives me great pleasure this evening to present this year's Umpire, Scorers and Long Service Awards. The 2019-2020 CGL Umpires Award goes to Roger Byrne. The 2019-2020 CGL Scorers Award goes to Ivan Finner. Congratulations, Ivan, and thank you for the great work. The following members continue to be pillars of the CGL organization, and we are truly indebted to their dedication, commitment, loyalty, and support. For 5 years of service to the Central Gauteng Lions, Portia Teen, Bradford Kidd, Arlene Lewis, Malaleki Kumalo, Nuar Khan, and Harmony Njinga. Thank you to all of you for your 5 years of service to the Central Gauteng Lions. For 10 years of service to the Central Gauteng Lions, Justin Neft, Tabogo Insukunyani, Sandile Masengeni, Kwapane Mokgopolo, thank you very much to all of you for your 10 years of amazing commitment to the CGL brand. And to 20 magnificent years of service to the Central Gauteng Lions, I hope all of you are standing in your living rooms, in your lounges to applaud. Lakhotla Pupunyani, thank you so much for your 20 years of commitment, dedication, love and care for the Central Gauteng Lions brand. To all of you, for your awards this evening, thank you, and may you have many, many more years part of CGL.
How's it guys? Dwayne Pretorius here. Just wanted to say well done on your awards tonight. Really happy for you guys. Your hard work has really paid off. For the guys that just missed out, keep working hard, guys. Anything is possible if you just believe in yourself and put some hard yards in. Keep going, keep working, and keep making CGL great. Thanks, guys. Thanks for all your contributions this year. Let's keep pushing, and let's keep pushing to make CGL one of the best unions in the country. Cheers, man.
CGL is definitely proud to have such long-standing service members dedicated to the core. But for now, this segment allows us to slow things down and pay tribute to our fallen fellow cricketers who have left us this past season. Ladies and gentlemen, a moment of silence, please.
Begun. For more than 70 years, our company has been through good times and less than good times. But through it all, one thing has remained constant: the ability of the world and its citizens to emerge better, to emerge stronger. Through bright ideas, great people and resources, and fierce determination, we'll overcome this together. We are one Imperial. We are beyond possibility.
We all have our Everest, with peaks that push us to our limits and past our potential, that humble us as they level us, and tell us to try again and again and again, that have the power to put us to our best test, to condition ourselves physically and mentally to reach our highest in performance. We can all take on our Everests if we so choose.
Hi, I'm Marlene Greep. I play cricket for the Gauteng Ladies Provincial Cricket Team.
I'm Yolani Furi. I'm the captain for the Gauteng Women's Cricket Team.
My name is Lehlane Losadik and I play for the Gauteng Women's Team. To everybody who thinks that sports is only for boys, that's not for boys, it's for girls too. Anything that boys can do, girls can also do it.
Especially for women's cricket, there's quite a lot of challenges. For me to survive and still want to play cricket, I need to work. And that's probably 90% of the girls and women's players in South Africa.
There's a lot of players I look up to, but you don't ever want to be the next person. You want to be the best version of yourself. There's a guy by the name of Jim Quick that said, if you focus on your limitations, you get to keep them.
Give it your all, never stop working, and put your head down and go forward. Don't just focus on one skill in particular, but become an all-rounder. And if being an all-rounder is not good enough,
just enjoy cricket.
It's time to go pro. We are ready.
Today we honour the exceptional women in the world of cricket as we pay homage to the top performers in Gauteng whose focus and dedication is building a bigger future. It's time to scale our support of women in sport. Let's rise taller and make more noise for these role models of the game, and let's choose to help so many more South African women to conquer their Everest. Will you choose to join us? We are ready.
That was truly an inspirational video. It really gave me goosebumps. Anyway, welcome back everyone. I hope you guys are enjoying the show as much as I am enjoying hosting. A big congratulations to the winner so far. Now on to the next one. Now it's time to celebrate our queens in Bokoto. And in the words of our Miss Universe, Zozibini Tunzi, she says that women need to continue to take up space and cement their position in the world. And this includes sports as well. And with that said, the ICC T20 Women's World Cup took place this year in February, and it attracted unprecedented numbers, of which the Momentum Proteus Women had an incredible World Cup campaign. And this included some of our CGL players who flew the South African flag with the greatest of pride. And to present the next Women Awards, let's welcome Ayabonga Kak.
Hi. Ayabonga Kaka, the Momentum Proteus bowler. I'm truly honored to represent the 2019-2020 CGL Women Club and Senior Provincial Team Awards. The 2019-2020 CGL Women Club Cricket Awards winners are: the Player of the Year is Tracy Britz. The Batter of the Year is Jenna Sell. The Bowler of the Year is Samantha Swanepoel. And 2019-2020 CGL Senior Provincial Women winners are: Batter of the Year, Kirsty Thompson. Bowler of the Year, Jamila Shekhar. And Shoni Sadiq. The Player of the Year, Yolani Fore. Congratulations to all the winners.
Hi, I'm Cass Naidu. Congratulations to all the winners of the Central Gauteng Lions Awards. A special shout out to all the women that have been honored by the union. Congratulations, guys. Enjoy the celebrations.
A big thank you and congratulations to all the women cricket winners. As we continue to celebrate our club cricket achievements, we would like to thank each and everyone involved in managing the largest community club cricket structure in the country with over 2,000 club cricket matches played in a season. And a special mention to Auntie Sharina Desai for spearheading this ship together with a dedicated and passionate Members Council. Ningadigwa. To present the club awards, please welcome Dominic Hendricks. He is the Imperial Lions batsman who fine-tuned his trade in the club infrastructure, and Nicky van der Berg, the Imperial Lions four-day series captain, batsman and wicketkeeper.
Good evening everyone, I'm Dominic Hendricks, batsman for the Imperial Lions. I hope everyone is keeping safe and staying at home during these trying times. I am humbled and honoured to present the 2019-2020 CGL Club Award winners. Congratulations to all the winners. The 2019-2020 CGL Club Cricket Saturday Competition winners are Saturday 1, Big Bomb Lanasia Cricket Club. Saturday 2, Gun and More Old Edwardians Cricket Club. Saturday 3, Wanderers Cricket Club. Saturday 4, Pirates Cricket Club. Saturday 5, Rivoli Cricket Club. Saturday 6, Sopranos Cricket Club. The 2019-2020 CGL Club Cricket Sunday Competition winners are Sunday 1 Limited Overs, Caxton Causa Cricket Club. Sunday 2 Limited Overs, Delphos Cricket Club. Sunday 3 Limited Overs, Midrand Knights Cricket Club. Sunday 4 Limited Overs, Azadville Riders Cricket Club. Sunday 5 Limited Overs, Sopranos Cricket Club. Sunday 6 Limited Overs, Sopranos Cricket Club. Sunday 7, 35 overs, Sopranos Cricket Club. Sunday 7, 35 overs, Metal Paints Marks Park Cricket Club. Once again, congratulations to all the winners and hope to see you all soon on the cricket field. Cheers.
How's it, guys? I just wanted to congratulate each and every one of you on winning an award this evening. It's always nice getting your hard work noticed and getting an award for the hard work that you put in the last season. I just want to say congratulations and wish you all the best for the future. Cheers.
Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. I'm Nicholas van Berg, captain of the Imperial Lions four-day cricket team. Truly grateful tonight to be awarding the prizes to the guys that stood out in the club leagues over the past season. So this is the award for the 2019-2020 CGL Club Cricket. Without further ado, the winners are: the Batter of the Year A section is James Warsop from Wanderers CC. The Batter of the Year in the B section is Zaydeen Kimi from Florida CC. Bowler of the Year in the A section is Scott Conway from GM Old Edwardians. The Bowler of the Year for the B section is Charlie Dowling from Randburg CC. Right, on to the Black Widow tournament. The CGL Black Widow Batsman of the Tournament 2019-2020 goes to Matthew Smith from Jeppy. The CGL Black Widow Bowler of the Tournament goes to Siyabonga Mahima, also from Jeppy. The CGL Black Widow Player of the Tournament 2019-2020 goes to Alex Cock from Delphos CC.
Right, then on to the Club Cricketer of the Year for the A section. This goes to Glenn Adams from Belfast CC. Congratulations. Right, then the Club Cricketer of the Year for the B section goes to Damian John Platini from Florida CC. Then on to the Fair Play Award. This is evaluated by the umpires. This also goes to Jeppy CC. Big congratulations to all the winners, guys. Really, really top effort this year. Yeah, well deserved. Right, now on to the team prizes. So this is the 2019-2020 CGL Club Cricket League winners. The Premier Limited Overs A Division, GM Old Edwardians. The Premier League Limited Overs B Division goes to Randburg CC. Then on to the CGL Black Widow T20 winners, Jeppy. The President's League Limited B Division, also Jeppy. Well done. Then the President's League Limited A Division goes to GM Old Edwardians and Wanderers CC. Congratulations.
Hi everyone, I would just like to congratulate all the winners of the Lions Annual Awards for the 2019-2020 season. It's been a long road, a long season, cut short due to the COVID-19, but in saying that, there have been some great performances throughout the season, and again, I would just like to congratulate the winners of tonight.
At Enza Construction, we believe in people. We believe in connection. We believe in making a difference in the communities where we operate. An organization of big dreamers who believe anything is possible. 18 years ago, we took root in South African soil and claimed our heritage, believing that anything is possible. 18 years on, 18 years of drive and passion, there is so much to be proud of. We are more than just a bricks and mortar business. Our calling card is our commitment to excellence, our attention to detail, and the ability to harness our expertise to deliver tailor-made solutions for our clients. We are driven by our promise to meet the housing needs of every South African because we believe in building communities. Enza Construction exemplifies a true South African success story. And with our premium offering in Enza Plus, we offer a full design and build solution managed by our exceptional team's experience in project management and property development, giving our clients a full turnkey solution as a value-add contractor powered by aligning our expertise to the holistic requirements of our clients and consultants. We are proud of our new partnership with Robex, growing our reach and our capacity in our civils contracting division into South Africa. Building on our 40-year rich heritage, we embrace the future confidently, knowing that our collaborative approach to construction speaks for itself, never compromising on quality or our ethics, fueled by our passion and purpose. We are not limiting our dreams or hers or theirs. We're in the business of making dreams come true. We're in the business of opportunity. We're in the business of hope. We believe in building communities.
Welcome back, everyone. Now, to present the next award, it is the Imperial Lions batsman, Reeza Hendricks. Over to you, Reeza.
Good evening, everyone. I'm Reeza Hendricks, Imperial Lions and Protea batsman. I hope everyone is keeping safe and staying at home during these trying times. I'd like to personally thank Northwest and Central Gauteng Lions Pipeline Development Structures for their sterling work in providing some of the talented players during this past season. As you know, Imperial Lions retained the 4-day series trophy and came second in the Momentum 1-day cup. This is all thanks to the players that took up the challenge left by some of us who were selected for the Proteo men's team. 7 of the Imperial Lions flew the national flag as part of the Proteo setup this past season, and our senior provincial players stepped up. Tonight, I am truly honored to present the 2019-2020 senior men's provincial team winners. So without further ado, the 2019-2020 CGL senior men's provincial team winners are Batsman of the Year, Mitch van Buren. Bowler of the Year, Cody Youssef. Players Player of the Year, Ari Carvelas. Lastly, Player of the Year, Josh Richards. Congratulations to all the winners, and good night.
Hey, you're back already. Well, welcome back. As you can see, I've got my phone with me, and I hope that you guys are participating on all our social media platforms. Remember, our hashtag for tonight is bringing up the best. Performance from some of our young talent coming through. Now, as you know, that the Imperial Lions retained the 4-day series trophy and they finished second on the Momentum 1-day cup. And it's all thanks to the strong Northwestern CGL pipeline cricket structures who were able to fill the gap left by the few players selected for the men's Proteas national duties. Now, 7 of those Imperial Lions flew the national flag as part of the Proteas setup this past season, and our senior provincial team stepped it up. A very big thank you to all the admin and coaching staff throughout the cricket pipeline. So the next awards seek to celebrate the excellent work by our coaching staff. Now, we are truly grateful of the behind the scenes undertaken by our coaches as well as our coaching staff. And before we welcome the next presenter, let's listen to the wise words of Coach Koyan.
My name is Coach Koyana. I am the Live Sports Coach, and we live a healthy lifestyle. We focus on fitness. Nutrition. Strength.
1, 2.
Endurance.
Did you hear that? Endurance. That is so cute. Anyway, ladies and gentlemen, it gives me great pleasure to welcome the Imperial Lions head coach, Wandile Gwavu, to present the coach's award.
Good evening, everyone. Wandile Gwavu, Imperial Lions head coach. I hope everyone has been keeping safe, healthy, and everybody has been strong with their families and their comfort of their homes and doing strong and better than my beard currently. I'd like to extend my appreciation to both the Northwest Cricket and Central Gauteng Lion Pipelines for continuously producing high quality cricketers for us in the past couple of seasons. As Imperial Lions, it is very fulfilling that last season we managed to retain the 4-day competition, which is arguably the toughest competition in our local circuit, and also do very well in the 50 over competition. Unfortunately, due to the pandemic, the season could not be finished, but without a doubt, we enjoyed ourselves and I fully believe that we had a great season, and that could have never been possible without the strong structures and pipelines of both Northwest and CGL cricket. Acknowledging that sports is really about the coaches, but about the players. It is important that we celebrate the achievements and all the hard work they put in and season out, which gives me the great pleasure to announce the winners of the 2019-2020 season CGL Coaches Awards. Congratulations to all the winners. Very happy for you. First up, for their performance at Under 15 National Week last year, Bongani Ndaba. For the focus school's performance to qualify for the CSA School's T20 Week, the winner is Bongani Ndini. For Under 19 and Academy performances, the winner is Siyasidiya. Once again, congratulations gentlemen, for all the hard work that you guys have put in. I hope to see everybody soon.
Now we turn our attention to celebrate all the players that flew the national flag this past season across various tournaments. Now to present these, please welcome Rusty van der Dissen. He is the Imperial Lions batsman. Now Rusty dominated the international space with pride. Over to you, Rusty.
Hi, I'm Rusty van der Dissen, Imperial Lions and Proteas batsman. I hope you at home are enjoying your coffee. This pandemic knows no boundaries and affects everyone. Spare thought to the less fortunate and help us do more through our various food relief programs. Please visit all our social media platforms for more on how you can get involved. I'm excited to present and announce the 2019-2020 CGL National Representation Awards. These are the members of our union that flew the national flag at various tournaments and formats, ranging from blind cricket, deaf cricket, and under 19. Congratulations to all the winners. The 2019-2020 CGL National Representation winners are
Ayabonga Kaka, Bryce Parson, Buhle Beja, Dr. Malinga, Emmanuel Motsweri, Heinrich Petersen, Isaac Beja, Jack Leeds, Johan Schroeder, Livette Manger, Michael Copeland, Michael Da Silva, Robin Seal, Michael Leadbeater, Sibusiso Mdlalose, Siyabonga Sibiya, Tahir Isaacs, Trisha Chetty, Tsepang Dithole, Dumelo Yeki, Colin Fenter, Sivesh Punsemi Muto, Shannon van der Berg, Gareth Harris, Shani Diage, last but not least, Kelvin Kamerat.
In line with our theme for the night, hashtag bringing up the best, the next two awards truly represent what our Central Gauteng Lions brand stands for. The recipient of this award embodies the true spirit of our collective effort. And on that note, please welcome again the former CGL president and chairperson, Mr. Jack Madison, to present the next award.
Thank you, Lesego. What an amazing evening! And well done to those that have scooped various awards. I am pleased to announce the 2019-2020 CGL Presidential Awards called the Order of the Lions Awards. These awards is in recognition of the exceptional service rendered to the contribution in the development of cricket in the Central Gauteng region and at large. The Order of the Lion is a symbol of strength, courage, loyalty, and stateliness. Ancient Egyptians venerated lions as their war deities due to their strength, power, and fierceness. Ladies and gents, for the first 2019-2020 CGL Presidential Award goes to Ayabonga Kaka, our own CGL Pride. Aya is our CSA contracted momentum protest for the 2021 season. She was selected for the Momentum Protest T20 and ODI squad to tour India. She was selected for the Momentum Protest ODI squad to tour New Zealand. She was selected for and Momentum Protest ICC Women's T20 squad. A massive achievement to Aya. Well done, and keep on flying the CGL flag and higher. From a cash boy to a cash boy, I am chuffed and super excited that the second 2019 and 2020 Central Gauteng Lions Presidential Awards goes to Bryce Parsons. This young man continues to fly the Central Gauteng Lions and the South African flag. To mention a few accolades, Bryce Parsons opened the batting with the Universe boss Chris Gayle during the last Mzansi Super League warm-up match between Jersey Stars and CGL Senior Provincial Team at the Imperial Wonder Stadium. He was selected as the Coca-Cola SA Under-19 squad against Pakistan Youth ODI Series captain. And also he was selected as an SA Under-19 Youth ODI squad and captained the quadrangular series against India, New Zealand and Zimbabwe. Bryce went on to lead the SA Under-19 World Cup squad as captain. I am very proud of you, Bryce. Keep flying the CGL flag, young man.
Gauteng Lions family is extremely excited to welcome the first female president and chairperson to lead the union, Mrs. Anne Willis. Willis is a passionate cricket supporter. Her three sons and brother play the game at local, professional and international levels. Anne has worked in the sports industry for more than 30 years, and particularly on the marketing of the cricket apparel brand GM. A warm and exciting welcome to her. A great achievement indeed, and CGL just keeps bringing up the best. Now, ladies and gentlemen, we've come to the end of the show, and before we say our goodbyes, we would like to welcome the Central Gauteng Lions CEO, Mr. John O'Leaf Wright, just to give us a brief of us a vote of thanks.
Oh, what a night. What a night of absolute celebration. Well done, Central Gauteng Lions. Well done to every single person who played such an amazing role in cricket in the province over the past season. You can all be very, very proud. I certainly was honored and proud to take over the role of CEO of the Central Gauteng Lions from Greg Fredericks at the beginning of October 2019. The Central Gauteng Lions is the largest union of South Africa, and I'm very excited to be a part of this great brand, which is characterized by cricketing excellence, a solid feeder system, and passionate fans. I'm committed to building on the excellent work that Greg has done to grow and transform the union over the last decade, as we strive to deliver on the CGL's vision of creating an unrivaled passion for cricket in Central Gauteng, and of ensuring that the Imperial Lions is the most successful cricket team with the biggest fan base in South Africa. I believe that the CGL can continue to grow from strength to strength if we embrace a spirit of innovation, partnership, service excellence, and shared vision. Tonight, my role is just to say thank you, to say thank you to a few very important people who played such a vital role in the past season for Central Gauteng. A very big thank you to our former president and chairperson of CGL, Mr. Jack Madiseng, for his excellent support, care, and leadership over the past year and many years. To our former executive CGL board of directors, a huge thank you to you. To the former CEO and good friend of mine currently, Mr. Greg Fredericks, a huge thank you to you, sir, for your support, for your guidance, and for your love for this province over the past year and many years previous to that. To the entire Cricket South Africa team, Dr. Jacques Faure, Graham Smith, and everyone, thank you for the support that you give us daily as the CGL. To the Gauteng Department of Sports, Arts, Culture, and Recreation, and to the Gauteng Sports Federation, thank you for what you do for sport in our province. To our wonderful sponsors, our sponsors that care, that love the brand of cricket, that love this province, we salute and thank every single one of you. To Imperial Logistics, Enza Construction, 947, The Star Newspaper, Bass, Fane, Sunfoil, Supersport, Sun International, TK Sport, Sunbet, ABN Bev, Coca-Cola, Spear Wine, Weber, Konica Minolta Gauteng, Johannesburg Country Club, Tile Africa, SA City Marking, Uber, AC Nielsen, TLC, Relative Media, Toyota Bryanston, Hirsch, Black Widow, BidTrack, and Lotta. To Pridwin Preparatory School and Taxi Finance for donating the much needed support for the Transport Department of CGL. Thank you for the amazing donation of the combi that you gave us. To our recent partners, Richfield, Nutrog Fertilizers, and the Muslim Association of South Africa for your amazing work that you've helped the CGL achieve over recent weeks. And to Masana Petroleum Solutions for joining the CGL family. To members of the media that play such a vital role, thank you for writing positive stories. Thank you for writing stories of hope, for writing stories of a South Africa that can unite and dream big again. Cricket is a sport that can bring this province and this country together. And we ask you to write those wonderful stories about us and about the good work that is done in the province and the good things that are achieved. To the entire CGL staff, affiliated schools, universities and clubs. To Wanele and his entire marketing department, well done on putting tonight together. Thank you to my entire staff of brilliant people, of a culture that they drive on a day-to-day basis. Thank you for the support that you give me and thank you for the love that you give this brand of CGL and Imperial Lions. To the newly elected CGL board members, to all of you, thank you for rolling up your sleeves and for now getting down to work. To Anne Villas on her election as president, and to her vice presidents, Lucky Lesele and Ibrahim Lambert, and to the entire executives, thank you for being a part of the new chapter of CGL. And to every single club member out there, player, fan, supporter and family, we salute you all and we thank you all for the vital and amazing role you play in cricket in this province. Let's continue to dream big together, let's continue to hold hands together, and let's continue to achieve amazing things together. Well done, Central Gauteng Lions. Let's continue to celebrate life, love, and laughter.
Thank you, Jonah, for the words of encouragement and support. Now, ladies and gentlemen, this is a moment we've all been waiting for, Club of the Year Award. Now, to present the Club of the Year Award, we would like to cross over to the legend in the making. Humble yet speaks volume, unassuming but possesses great prowess, strength, power and fierceness. He is the undisputed heavyweight champion. Ladies and gentlemen, it is none other than Themba Bavuma.
Hi, I'm Themba Bavuma, Imperial Lions captain and Proteas batsman. We've come to the end of the show. I hope you enjoyed the awards. Congratulations to all the winners tonight and keep striving for excellence. Again, spare a thought to those less fortunate and help us do more through various food relief programs. Please visit all our social media platforms for more information on how you can get involved with COVID-19 food relief program. It gives me with great pleasure to announce the 2019-2020 CGL Women and Men Club of the Year Award. But before I announce the winners, a special thank you goes to all the clubs, administrators, umpires, scorers, members council, and a special mention to Auntie Sharina for her strong leadership in managing the largest club cricket structure in South Africa. And the 2019-2020 CGL Women Club of the Year goes to Delphos Cricket Club. Congratulations to Delphos Cricket Club. And the 2019-2020 CGL Men Club of the Year goes to G&M Old Edwards Cricket Club. Congratulations. Stay home and stay safe.
Ladies and gentlemen, you know they always say that good things need to come to an end. And so it's one of those moments where we are saying goodbye. It's been amazing. It's been good. I've had so much fun hosting this unconventional way of doing the awards. Of course, because of COVID-19, right? We all need to stay at home and play our part in flattening the curve. Well, from me, Lister Hopo, it's been amazing. It's been great fun. And yeah, just continue staying at home. But better way to seal the show than play Simply the Best by Tina Turner.